audio, what?
James Dibble in Sydney. Welcome to the ABC News in colour.